व्हाट्सअप गाइज, नमस्ते। आर यू इंटरेस्टेड इन सीमेन रिटेंशन एंड सेलिबेसी? आर यू गेटिंग द मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट्स ऑफ सीमेन रिटेंशन एंड सेलिबेसी? आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू गेट द मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट्स ऑफ सीमेन रिटेंशन एंड सेलिबेसी। यू मस्ट पे अटेंशन टू ऑल फोर पॉइंट्स दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू। द पॉइंट नंबर वन इज इंफॉर्मेशन एंड मोटिवेशन। देर ओके, but what if they are not going to transform your life? Is there any use? The second point is you must follow certain spiritual lifestyle to get the maximum benefits of semen retention and celibacy. The third point is you must contemplate whether your thoughts are pure or not. So you must purify your thoughts and mind. The fourth point is most important, brain rewire. Yes, nowadays brain rewire is very popular. Brain rewire is the most powerful tool to transform your life very fast, because brain rewire technique is based on imagination power. Now onwards, we are very interested to create more and more videos based on brain rewire. We want you should get the maximum benefits of semen retention and celibacy. We are going to present a video. This video is not normal video, this is a brain rewire video. You watch carefully, listen to the music, and bear in mind, seminal fluid or sex energy is an energy. You cannot just suppress it, you must transmute your sexual energy into spiritual energy. Bear in mind, the words you are going to see on the screen, you must pay attention to and contemplate. Increase the positivity. Definitely, gradually, if you practice this early in the morning before sunrise, you will get the maximum benefits of semen retention and celibacy. Elevate yourself through the power of your mind and not degrade yourself. For the mind can be the friend and also the enemy of the self. Just contemplate on this thought of Gita. Elevate yourself through the power of your mind and not degrade yourself. For the mind can be the friend and also the enemy of the self. Watch your thoughts, for they become words. Watch your words, for they become actions. Watch your actions, for they become habits. Watch your habits, for they become character. Watch your character, for it becomes your destiny. Serenity of thought, gentleness, silence, self-control, and purity of purpose, all these are declared as the austerity of the mind. Serenity of thought, gentleness, silence, self-control, and purity of purpose, all these are declared as the austerity of the mind. Please contemplate. Contemplate.